Last episode, I got mopped by a whole ton of enemies. This episode, I'm probably going to be by a whole ton of enemies. And this guy's here. You are formally invited to a special engagement of Chaos Trial. Please note that you won't be able to take any fish levels or gold with you. You like to maintain Chaos Gems to participate. Do I want to do this now? You know what? We're gonna hit up this run real quick. And after this run, next episode, we'll go see what that guy's about. What a little place thing it is. Pretty cool, so it's dedicated. I want to change up our comments for now. Next. Back this way. This place is kind of beautiful. What was that? Oh, this is my other kind of driving now. This increases all damage dealt. I want that. But also, sitting here, hard grade. Let's get this, because it's on sale as well. You know what, let's get it right now. I'm sorry. What? Oh, I don't have any 24. I thought it was 125, not 135. What? These familiar kind of damage is reduced. Reduce cooldowns by half, but deal less damage. That's for your current health to go. Before that applies instantly on pickup. I think more money can be too bad. But I feel like I might have to try this if my health gets too low. Set some of my current health to goal. We'll see. There's something on this score that I really want to buy. And in the future too. I'm missing just a little age right there. Right. Yeah, that's 100%. Nice. Do I want to convert some of my health to gold? There's something over here that I really, really want. Well, I guess if things go wrong, then you can just buy a health potion, right? Let's see how much it goes now. Alright. Wasn't that bad. There's nothing here that I want, though. Drop cursed cursed items because they're cursed. So under like the T or there's something different inside. Thank you. Oh. Keep going. Right here. I'm dashed about that. Then I can sail the curse roller, but all I know is Karis, yup, you can't put it down. But then, I'm not paid if I could. So I'm still good at that. I was thinking about that without looking at the green shot first, but I don't know. We'll see how this plays out. Oh, sorry. I think this one taking damage at low health briefly removes the cooldown on Kana. Poison foes based on Kana has a combo. So I didn't miss out on anything really. If anything, I would want this gloves, like this gloves, what I want. And what about I take it? Yeah, take it right now. And if I can get more gold, just take it for a little bit. Then I will want to come back for an electricity attack and probably a health potion. Chaos gems gained on it. Ooh. Use gold to increase spell damage. And sufficient gold probably just best to do attack damage. Instantly teleports you to exit or enter safe, but an encounter is slightly more difficult, absorbs other keys. I'll take that. And hope that I don't run into the crown because the crown is really, really good if you can continuously get chaos.
You just switched.
Of course, it's. I don't know what this is, targets. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
much money. He's saying off the Valkana. Next floor I'll take damage for the money. But she'll give me some help right here. Cool. That's what I have money for the next floor. Oh, that's gonna be for you. I beat you once around, I'll do it again. Okay. That was a pretty fast fight. A lot of damage though. No. He dead. So we're off with the opposite ledge. The one you want to say, well, come and shout. With this. No. See you guys later. Inside this episode, I guess we'll see what the dude inside of Purple is about. This episode was kind of shorter, but that's because I couldn't make it a lot further inside of castles. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time.